If you wish to make
curiosity
from scratch, you must first invent the universe.
When I think of science, I think of a truly human activity, something fundamental to our DNA. That's what we do as human beings.
Our ancestors who were not curious, who did not go looking over the hill to see what was on the other side, disappeared.
Curiosity, in some ways, is like the opposite of judgment. You can't hate something if you're curious about it, and really, you can be curious about everything.
Our species is young and curious and brave. It shows much promise.
The more discoveries you make, the more you realize you don't know what's going on. The more you realize you don't know.
Science is all around us, and science can be not only in your mind, but in your heart.
It fills me with joy to make discoveries every day of things I had never seen before. It fills me to joy to know that we can pursue these answers.
I have this disease. It has to do with curiosity. It has to do with people wondering what makes something do something. What we're looking for is how everything works. What makes everything work.
Isn't that the making of a little scientist? Curiosity, asking questions, not getting the right answer, deciding to find out for yourself, making a mistake, not giving up, and learning patience.
Curiosity, it's the most powerful thing you own. Imagination is a force that can actually manifest a reality.
The California golden bear, the great auk, the passenger pigeon, the Tasmanian tiger, the Pinta Island tortoise, the golden toad, all dead, and the killer is right there in the room with you.